when I'd use the brakes, it was just like, all right, we're going straight.
Yeah,
so it was good. Thank you.
Yeah.
Where'd you guys at?
We ended up not finishing. We had a good car.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys
forward,
were good.
But
yeah, that move he got with two of them on the front stretch, I was like, oh, he's going for it. And then he got him. Oh, thank God. I thought he was getting stuffed.
I think he overheated, but I don't know. Not for sure. And I told him, because I seen the radiator, and we were supposed to go clean it. Oh, I forgot. So I'm pretty sure that's what happened.
Well, I hate for that, but
you had a good run, though. That was fun to watch.
Yeah, that was him.
It was fun to get gas lined twice.
Good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It was better tonight anyway. So you learned a little about trail braking, and you definitely got up on the wall and ran it hard.
Yeah. It wasn't there at first. It had to dust that crap off, and I lost positions from that.
Yeah.
And then.
But you stuck with it.
Yeah. And then the guy that they screwed up that last start.
Yeah.
They said it's the exact same restart as last time.
You should have been too.
And
bad.
I was like stuck, and I tried to go around Michael, and then he went up, and I was like, oh God, I'm gonna get stuffed in the wall.
Yeah.
And then the 15 also just wedged in there and took a spot.
Took two from you.
Yeah, so I was like, oh, that kind of sucked, because I had to run the bottom for a bit.
Tires held up.
Check the other side.
Yeah.